EK3 back?
I still have.
I'm still injured.
I don't know what the timetable of this injury is. Could be day to day. I need to get checked out for it.
Get back on track. I will not be relinquishing my titles, despite
what anybody thinks. I am the
most dominant force in HCWW history.
Injury or not,
I've suffered many injuries in the past, but this one is actually very painful and could take me out. I did finish the match and retained, but it might come back to haunt me by not just having a referee stoppage in that match and keeping my title. But I'm a fighting champion. I've done an open challenge and defeated people multiple times for all these different titles, but I feel like it's better if we get more competition out of other people instead of them always coming for my titles. So what I'm proposing to BDK, JP9,
MHBCK23, it's just a simple tournament. You guys
can have your own little thing of matches, like a G1, like New Japan does. And then the winner of that little tournament, you guys can do all that. They'll face me for the HCWW World Heavyweight and Blue Universal Heavyweight titles.